discussing things for quarantine. He's a super realistic artist. Robert Hall.
Don't get yourself all wet.
Create a prosthetic. Rather rubber meets the flesh.
He's gonna like water.
We sat down and drew.
Where'd it go?
We wanted to
see. Where'd it go?
Look too zombie-like.
John. Where'd it go?
The real world. So we went to look at the braids and broke it down like.
He got it in his ear. Here, give me that. All gone.
Originally, we can see the ideas for some of these infected people that had this sort of skin, as opposed to the pale, sort of bluish light look, and we were trying to go down a little bit of a different way. Ultimately, I think, you guys said that something was a little bit.
Hold on.